Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today back in Blaze Blue, Calamity Trigger, grabbing the Stop Hitting Yourself achievement. This is to land 30 counter assaults. This is best done with two controllers in a local versus game. What you want to do is you want to make sure you have unlimited Hakumen unlocked. You get him by beating arcade mode with Hakumen once. So make sure you pick him with both controllers. To pick him, just go over to Hakumen and then hit left bumper, and that should switch him over to unlimited mode. This way his meter charges on its own and you also have infinite of it. What you want to do is you want to back up into the corner right here with your first controller. Make sure the bar fills up all the way, then pick up your second controller. You want to throw an attack and then block it on your first controller. As the block is going off, you want to do forward and then X and Y. And if you did the timing right, your character should flash white and you should get a counter assault for it. You know you've done it right also if half of your meter goes away. So it'll go from 8 blinking lights to 4, and it's going to take a while to grind out. It's also going to take a while to get the timing down right, but once you get it down, you can do it quite consistently. So you can get very easily do this in one round if you wanted to, but once again, it's all about practice, and once you manage to hit off 30, you should get the achievement. 20 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.